first notes, you guys get that song, and you know this is what I'm gonna sing. And Lord knows I've been singing that song for the longest time. In every city I've been, in every country I've been, all over the planet, I've been singing that song, and I've never been more astonished, more amazed with any other song in my career. Because anywhere I go, you guys know the song. And it's in French, though. So, some people, sometimes, they ask me, Lara, aren't you fed up with singing the song? And honestly, no. And you know why? Because this song, chosen by you, made me who I am, and I'm grateful for that. Tonight, I'm even more grateful because there is an amazing band behind me, and tonight there's a special thing that I'd like to do before we start this. There's one of my champions here has a big birthday, and I don't know if he knows what it feels like to be sung happy birthday by, I don't know, 2,000 people maybe. So I don't know how that sounds, Harry, but you know what? Check this one out. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Harry. Happy birthday to you.
Wow. A lot of Fabian besides you.
So back to Jutin. So I love singing it, and you know why? Because I have the extraordinary luck to be singing it every time in a different way. And this is thanks to my chance here behind me. Please give it up at the piano for Martin. So much more. Please give it up for Thomas. At the piano and the keyboards. Oh my God. Jonas. I was gonna call you Jason, I swear. So you're allowed to call me Paula for the rest of the year. You know, sometimes when I do these kind of things, I wonder, why do I do this? And then I think, I'm a singer and I'm blonde. Okay, so these lovely voices, Niels. Beautiful, extraordinary, talented, Josephine. And to make this all happen, to shake it all well, my chef at the bass, Andreas. And all the team for beautiful images and beautiful lights and sound. And my personal Rolls Royce here behind me, by my side should I say, but my sound, for me to hear myself properly, please give it up for Eagle Docs. Christoph, Franz, Pete, Matt, all these extraordinary people, Sandra. Thank you very much to all of you for making this camouflage world tour possible. Thank you very much.